on-demand hydrogen fuel system for the van.
And what will that do to the van?
It'll make it beautiful.
What, shiny and new?
At the inside of the engine, yes. But it will hopefully increase my fuel economy, increase my power. It will keep my engine clean. It will completely combust the fuel, so it'll reduce my emissions. And it will mean that my van is partially being run on water, which is cool.
Can you start it up, Dave? Show us the pig being a pig. Just give it a blab. You're not putting the lid on?
Yeah,
put it on now. Come on, Darren, try and make it smoky.
Okay.
No.
Smells a bit, but can we do some more?
And you don't see any, do you?
Uh-oh.
Welcome to HHO. This is a 10-wheeled dump truck. Yep. This is the MagDrive
Triple Brick in production.
And we're about to see. Hallelujah. Well, a little bit. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Normally that early on, when you turn on it, it would just be solid black.
Cool.
But once it warms up, it's a pretty clean running diesel. But when it's cold, it'll warm the smoke good.
So you're impressed?
Yeah, I am.
Outstanding. So no black soot.
车动节能减碳的新措施秘密武器就是这辆加装了氢氧能源设备的公车，利用把水分解成氧气和氢气的设备，让公车引擎产生更大的运作效能。现在减碳，保持公车顺序。400-30九辆车，一年我们可以帮它节省了大概3000吨左右的CO2，因为我们节省了15%到20%的油，那根据这个油把它。 推算回来就可以算出3000吨左右这样的一个CO2。传统的柴油公车因为引擎燃烧不完全，不但油耗增加，排出的二氧化碳浓度也比较高。现在轻油节能车有氢氧气的助燃，油气完全燃烧又节能又环保。而由公车驾驶们实地体验，车辆的马力和扭力感觉上也有提升。
属于那个站柄的那个号啦，起步那个啦，
这号啦。
高雄市的氢油节能公车测试上路，在效益评估过后，如果顺利，渴望全面换装氢氧能源系统，在减少二氧化碳的排放上又往前跨出了一大步。民视新闻中博会证照所高雄市报道。
Send him a text.
Kevin, can you rev its tits off, please? Oh, man. That's fucked. Nice.
I mean, put a white sheet in there.
Yeah, go on. You got one. Yeah, go on.
Hey, can you bring it up?
Does that look clean to you, Roger?
This? Yeah, the only dirt on it is my thumb.
Yeah, I'm not keeping it.
Ajde dobro.